Today we're going to take a look at the Boss Compression Sustainer CS-2. These were produced from around 1981 until 1986. This pedal has three controls: level, attack and sustain. Guitar is a Fender Telecaster and it's running through the clean channel of a Marshall TSL 602. This is the clean signal.